Welcome back, man. Another live reaction, man. If you guys ain't here, you guys want to see it on the playback. Love y'all, man, out in UK, man. Praying on for Ren, man. Hopefully, he gets that 1 million subscriber mark. Ren, sweet sauce. Let's get to it and not waste no more time. You already know. Okay, this is different. Falling through the cracks of the night sky. Light goes out on the other side. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Okay. Treading on the tracks in the night time. It never really felt like the right time. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Wow, it's like he's basically saying, like, you know, suicide, it never feels like it's the right time, but the right time to really do it is really never. But we all had those thoughts in our mind where we like, yo, I feel like I have to do it. You know what I'm saying? And you don't ever want to have to feel like that in no situation. But, bro, it happens to the best of us where we feel like, yo, I just want to end it all right now and not even have to think about it. But it never feel like it's the right time, bro, because it's always going to feel like it's the right time. That's scary. That's scary as shit. Goes out on the other side. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh. Treading on the tracks in the night time. It never really felt like the right time. Suicide, suicide, suicide. I'm so fucking low. And then look, he got them all in like positions of where it could be suicide.
Through the cracks of the night sky, a light goes out on the other side. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. Treading on the tracks in
on the train
night
tracks.
It never really felt like the right time. Suicide, suicide.
In the water, in the bathtub about to drown.
Suicide. I'm so fucking lonely beneath this. Narcissistic, can't keep a secret. Miscount sheep, I can't sleep, a misfit. Some say trouble, but some say sadistic. Bruises my brother, one time or the other. My skin felt counterfeit, silicone rubber. Bruises my sister, skin pop the blister. Dig deep, resist the feeling when it hits ya. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. Falling through the cracks of the night sky. A light goes out on the other side. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. Treading on the tracks in the night time. It never really felt like the right time. Suicide, suicide, suicide.
Sick boy, bitten by a dead boy.
Wow.
I feel like it's not me, it's the world that's sick.
I'm so fucking washed.
He brought the sick boy one back into this. That's crazy. That, and he brought it in like an extra ad lib.
Sick boy, bitten by the tech boy. I feel like it's not me, it's the world that's sick.
I'm so fucking washed up and seasick. Masochistic kid with a split lip. 6 feet deep, I can't eat, I'm nervous. Won't stay down cause my body purges. Useless my mother, can't keep my supper. Skin so pale cause my cheeks leak color.
It's like he's turning into an AI right in front of our eyes.
Feet deep, I can't eat, I'm nervous. Won't stay down cause my body purges. Useless my mother, can't keep in my supper. Skin so pale cause my cheeks leak color. Truth is my father, you choose your karma. Draw forth the sword, then drive through the armor. Ooh. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. Falling through the cracks of the night sky. A light goes out on the night sky.
Suicide, suicide, suicide.
Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey. On the tracks in the night time. It never really felt like the right time. Suicide, suicide, suicide.
Damn.
Suicide, suicide, suicide.
Bro, this song is like it's supposed to be sad, but at the same time it make you feel more acceptable to like this type of like thinking, you know. And it's not good to think about, man. If you have suicide thoughts, you got to make sure you talk to a real professional trained person that can get you through that, you know. This is not something where you should even feel like it's exciting. Like, honestly, inside I feel like more like sad listening to this song than anything, You know, it's making me feel more like what if I never had people in my life to like guide me out of these thinking, out of this thinking, you know? Not everybody have strong people in their life to help guide them to the right path they making, you know? Most of the time, it's just like people don't have nobody to come to or to confront all the stuff that they're bottling inside, you know? And it could be like this, man. I don't know if like he's making it seem like the world is changing right in front of us too. Like it look like he's turned into a robot. Like he turned into a fucking robot. Like, what the fuck? This visual is ridiculous.
A light goes out on the other side. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. Treading on the tracks in the nighttime. It never really felt like the right time. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Suicide, suicide, suicide. Suicide, suicide, suicide.
Man, that shit was fire, man.
It's hard to take off from the ground when your wings are cut. Your stomach burns when you're drinking from an empty cup. You know, the entire ocean came from my tear ducts. I see the world through Fibonacci sequences and double dutch. I guess there's some that's born lucky, there's some that's not. I tried to cut away my bitterness, hatchet job. I locked my youth inside a trunk, inside a pickup truck, then dumped the whole thing over that same bridge the night you jumped. I think about that sometimes, vividly. What it felt like to look down and see tranquility. One sudden movement in a world of possibility. Only one movement to expose our fragility. I fucking miss you, and I miss myself. I miss thinking we were indestructible as well. I miss chilling by the pier cave and kicking back with Callum Hugo, Sega, Justin, Stevie, and the fucking lads.
Wow.
I miss missing that. I numb myself to close the gap. I never even call them up. The distance is my plastic ass. The truth is to the day you jump, my childhood jumped too. But I still can't find the anger. All I find is missing you, man. With all my rhymes, I picture running 5 minutes quicker, I'm right on time. I picture pulling you back over the edge and then we're crying and holding you, my brother, and telling you that it's fine. Not the way that it worked, cause I was late like a jerk. There's not a day where I could find a way to break from the hurt. Your body missing, so we never got to wave to the hearse. I hope you're listening, I love you, man, I miss you absurd.
Wow. Wow, that whole time, this shit was about his friend that committed suicide. Damn, man. Damn. Ain't gonna lie, I teared up a little bit on that, John. Like, he really was talking that real, like, about suicide being an okay thing. But really, this was like a tribute to his friend. That's what I'm getting out of this. Like, that was a tribute to the friend. Like, that is more than just a song. Like, I know that was probably very difficult to write, and that he got through it is more, it means a lot more, because there's people out there that needs to hear this type of music, you know? Wow. Damn. Like, I don't even know what to say. This probably was the hardest shit I ever heard him really do. Like, I'm gonna be for real.